Welcome to the Naim Streamer Update Walkthrough. We recommend that all owners update to the latest software to benefit from new functionality and performance improvements. To find out what software version your streamer is running, open the Naim app on your Apple or Android device and go to Settings, then About. Or use the remote handset and press Tools and scroll to Factory Settings, System Status and Version. To update, you will need a PC or a Mac. You will also need a USB to Mini B cable or a USB to RS232 cable, depending on the age of your product. Just check the port on the back of your Naim product to find out which you need. First, ensure that your Naim streamer and computer are both connected to the internet and that the laptop is connected to mains power. Now connect the USB or RS232 cable. To find the latest software for your product, visit naimaudio.com/updates. Download the relevant updater for your model and operating system. Within the accompanying PDF instructions, you will find a link to download the latest USB drivers. It is essential that you install the appropriate driver software before you start. If you are using a USB or RS232 cable, please refer to the manufacturer's instructions regarding driver software. Now, double-click and follow the on-screen instructions to install the Naim Streamer updater on your computer. Before starting, you'll need to make sure your computer does not go into sleep mode during the update. Go to Control Panel and select Power Options. In the next window, select Change when the computer sleeps, and using the drop-down menu for Put the computer to sleep, select the option Never. Now run the software updater, select the correct port, turn your Naim streamer off and on again, and then press Next within 60 seconds. Once the unit has been discovered, select the required version from the drop-down menu and click Update. The update will take around 15 minutes to complete. Do not switch anything off or abort the update until it is finished. Once complete, your unit will reset and return to a normal working state with the latest software successfully installed. The Naim Streamer updater is also available for Mac. Make sure you read the accompanying instructions when downloading, as the process differs slightly. For all support inquiries, please visit naimaudio.com/support.